that's the easiest way to retrieve your rope.
Well, good morning, YouTube. I got another job for you, and I got Hollywood back here behind me, you see. This morning, we're doing a little tree job. Had some storm damage on it, and if you look on top, we got a top that broke off towards the road. We got a little hanger that we're gonna have to deal with first, get all this cut up. This is a down-only job. I'm gonna pile it up right here, and then in the back, we got like two hanger trees that we're gonna try to get free and get them laid down for this client. So we're just gonna get this knocked out before the rain. I'm not gonna do a whole bunch of talking. I'm just gonna let you sit there and watch, and yeah, we got to get some work done, so we'll see you here in a little bit. All right, YouTube, plan B. We're cutting the tree down first. So we tried two more attempts after that last one and just couldn't get it to shift. It was sitting on a small little nub up top and it just would not drop off. That limb is a lot bigger than what it looks like on camera. Perfect condition. A bucket lift would have been great. I just didn't have one available at the time. Climbing it, we talked about it. It was going to put me in a little bit more of a dangerous position, and we decided not to go that route. So what we're going to do is we're just going to go ahead and cut a notch in it and let it fall into that wood line. It's got a good lean into it. The branch is on that opposite side of the tree, and what Hollywood's doing is he's basically watching the top of that tree and that limb. And he's basically, if he sees any shift or movement, and he's going to pull me back away from him. That keeps my eyes on the saw and what I'm cutting, and he's keeping an eye on the tree. This is 12 years of working together, and you know he's got my back, and he's going to keep me from getting myself hurt. I would not do this by myself. Show YouTube. Alright. Hanger wouldn't come down. Could have climbed it. Not the most ideal situation. But anyway, that's what we got. Now we don't have to worry about that danger. Like I said, they got them two hung up in there. We'll get those later. We'll start getting all this cleaned up and cut and all that.
Pretty good hinge. I had just this little extra.
Oh, that was pretty.
Right here. That bar's just a tad bit, but I did order a 661.
Whatever we face, God.
coastal plains, endless views that we're passing through, making our way to a distant place, just us two. Somewhere new. We watch the sky fade into the night. With you, my arms, nothing can go wrong. We'll fall asleep on a starlit beach, just us two, somewhere new. Just us two. I'll follow you.
Alright, YouTube. Just finished it up.
He came in like a wrecking ball.
Don't listen to him. We got two big piles. The homeowner's gonna burn these off. Probably gonna haul the rounds off. Got a little bit of cleanup in here. The two leaner trees, we're gonna do them on another day. The rain's fixing to come in, and I'll probably do a video on it. I'll probably do a video on it later. But we're gonna get this wrapped up, and appreciate y'all watching. And don't forget to subscribe. Hollywood likes playing with wood. Huh? Anyway, thanks for watching. Peace.
Thanks for watching. The Test Junkies.